My name is Carles Sierra. I am the director of the Artificial Intelligence Research Institute in Barcelona. It belongs to the Spanish National Research Council. The institute is working on a number of research areas, including knowledge representation, machine learning, multi-agent systems, and working mostly on that area, multi-agent systems. And in that particular area, I'm very much interested in the interaction between intelligent entities, which means technologies like negotiation, argumentation, coordination mechanisms. So these are the basic topics. So more and more we are involved in applications that involve or have a social side. So we have been working on AI for education, we have been working on AI for healthcare. We strongly believe that artificial intelligence needs to interact with humans, needs to be integrated in mixed societies with humans and other kind of machines. So the humane dimension is essential. So there cannot be artificial intelligence with a humane dimension. For me, the Blue Sky Project is that I want to have people in control. So I'm not really willing to have, let's say, people in the loop, but people in control. And that means that we need to integrate a number of technologies that go from normative systems, argumentation, automatic programming, with the purpose of achieving what would be my dream, that a community of people interacting through artificial intelligences define what should be their way of interacting, what should be the norms about their interaction, what should be the way artificial intelligence helps them. And through a process of discussion, and I would say democratic election or selection of procedures, those procedures become code. That is the actual code that those artificial intelligences are going to respect in order to satisfy the constraints that humans have in terms of their social interaction, their ethics, and so on.